like that. Here is pretty great, as you can see. Quite a bit. Yeah, I mean, just keep playing that music. He's really good with his horn. Thank you. Oh my god. What crazy news.
But I think I need a tree now for two levels up. Or four. I still have to level up.
Thank you.
cooler. Red deal. We have that too. Good. Give me cook the good. Thank you. He's like flabbergasted. He's like, what? I'm supposed to throw you.
Any closer. Oh, those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way of it. Please. Please, wipe out all. It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor has been taken out.
Just a latch thing. That's just horrible. Especially with stupid mop on. What big shield. Thank you. Good luck with me.
Another one. Jeez.
What the fuck, mate?
Be the golden chainsaw coming. Oh, no, it's on a great note. So, what the fuck? What's it going? No surprises? This hasn't even shit.
human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
What cannot be used before it breaks?
What?
Correct! Yeah. You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be re- How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell? It's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then...
What, no fucking key? I thought I would get the key. No. Monster. Okay.
else is for you? I have nothing. You're so much right. Shotgun, please. Oh my god. Shotgun? Ah. Finally. God damn it. Oh, more goodies. Thank you.
entrance that way. We can go down here if we want to. I don't know. Check all the things first. More dead bodies. More dead bodies. Even more dead bodies. Oh, a boss. We need a key now. I don't want to go like that. It doesn't seem pleasant. We think we don't have a choice. So we don't have a key.
No matter what they're serving her, Kalit.
Hatch up goods.
This is a supply box. I shall open it. No matter what they're serving her, Kalit.
What shit you got, go?
I know my way around a way.
A lot of nice ones. I don't know if that was something.
And what shall we use now?
More special grindstone juices. More fable slots. More extra emerald slots. No. If I shoot that fast, something's wrong with me. emerald slots. Abilities.
So weak! Lower!
Yes. You're going cocaine now, which I think. That bitch.
Why be humble? I am evolved. A better man!
We'll forget that.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not?
What you're calling inspiring.
What do you suppose our cure has created here?
Monsters.
You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, Its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Sainta statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing.
He's full of himself, that's for sure.
Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the Alchemists, isn't hospitable.
The Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. It's something, I guess.
I wanted to tell you about Simon. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's this. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future. That's why I woke you up. If you find the Isle of Alchemists, I will help as much as I can, of course.
Oh, this device must be powered by gold coin fruit.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I stay with you? I get the puppets. What is happening? I get the puppets. What is happening?
Thanks for keeping me company.
King of puppets get you. I'm glad you're growing. Be wary of dangerous people. You don't remember much beyond Rose. Ask me about areas you want to know. I can't predict how it will
change. Vanini.
Which embassy?
I hear that.
I just find saving people is its own reward. If we who live in a way, I envy. Ha! And here I go again. Blah, blah. The Grand Covenant. You're not asking much, are you? Very well. Geppetto himself created it, and I... It's because we don't truly understand Ergo. At least, that's my view. Sometimes Ergo-driven puppets gain what we call awakened egos. Hence, the Grand Covenant. Humanity's safety net.
But so... The King of Puppets.
However, it's a different story when a single puppet cracks the safety device of so many.
Does the Grand Covenant break? Or did someone cause the frenzy? If it's the former, the King of Puppets.
I am but a simple, brilliant genius and.
once, it's not difficult or dangerous. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift.
The barren swamp?